With over 150 show credits to her name, Morgan Fairchild has spent the last 5 decades in front of the camera.
Her newest project revolves around a campy new LGBTQ soap drama titled Melange. Our Doug Hulk spoke with Fairchild from her Los Angeles home, and he joins us with tonight's entertainment report.
Well, Morgan Fairchild is a woman who spent her entire life in the public eye, not only in front of the camera, but behind as an activist and AIDS advocate. With our interview, I could have done a documentary. Instead, tonight, we focus on her latest project, Melange.
Keep drinking, everybody!
It's a bar that was owned by my ex-husband.
Your heart will break like mine.
And my ex-husband, who I adored and loved, left me when he realized he was gay. So I've been holding this grudge all this time.
Thank you all for being here. Tonight, we celebrate the life of Dorian Sidney Winchester. His dream was that this place would be a safe haven for all of us.
As the show goes on, you see that he has now passed away.
This was one of Sid's favorite songs. I just hope I can get through it.
And suddenly, I, who hate the club and hate everybody in it, I'm in charge.
My name is Vivian King. Vivian King Winchester.
Sid had a wife. Oh, this is rich.
You know, it's sort of disruptive to a lot of people's lives who found the sanctuary there and have friends and bonds and caring relationships to suddenly have everything sort of thrown askew because the Mad Witch of the West descends upon them.
We were married in the summer of 1975. I wore Chanel.
Is it a drama? Is it a comedy? Does the drama play into the comedy?
It's kind of both. You know, my part is mostly drama at this point, but I always throw in a lot of stuff, ad libs and things, and just make it fun. You know, that's how I made a whole career of playing bitches, by making them fun.
Oh, I see that look. Honey, your face is about as subtle as that outfit.
It's got so many strange, exotic, over-the-top characters and a wonderful cast of young actors.
The bar is ours, and there ain't a thing that Vivian King can do about it.
Woo! Sid always did have to have the last word.
But not this time, Ryan. Actually, I have a little something to add.
This is such a fun project. I think people are really going to love it.
The pilot episode of Melange is available to stream now through Logo TV. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.